There are numerous clinical trials underway across the country and around the world, for that matter, in hopes of finding an effective treatment for COVID-19. But this research takes time. So what if there was a way to speed up the process of identifying drugs that might be helpful? Dr. Frank McGeorge is here to show us how local researchers are doing just that.
Developing a brand new drug typically takes a decade. And that's why researchers at the University of Michigan are focusing their attention on drugs we already have.
We're screening all FDA-approved drugs, which is about 1,200 in our collection. And we also have compounds that are experimental that have been in clinical trials.
So altogether, that's nearly 8,000 potential treatment options, says Dr. Johnny Sexton, who leads the U of M Center for Drug Repurposing. Fortunately, they have high-tech help.
We use our artificial intelligence methods to help us sift through all of those to find that needle in a haystack.
In the lab, researchers infect human lung cells with the virus that causes COVID-19, then expose them to the various drugs and compounds. That results in millions of images like these.
We train computers to look at the images for us and tell us and indicate to where those efficacious drugs are working.
They're looking for pictures like this, where the red areas of infection have been eliminated. There are benefits to using drugs that are already approved.
It can have an immediate impact. It can actually be used very shortly. So we're just in this experimental process right now. We'll have results actually today and all through the rest of this week. So we're very excited that we're going to have potential candidates that actually can be tested in the clinic very rapidly.
Their goal? Reduce the severity of symptoms and save lives.
We're hoping to find compounds with enough efficacy that we can keep patients from dying.
Now, Dr. Sexton says the most effective treatment may actually be a cocktail of existing drugs. The artificial intelligence can help narrow down the best combinations, too. Back to you.
All right. Thank you.